Hello everyone, welcome to a video where we're going to be playing Zombie Stories. Let's see which one I should level up. So, this, and then this, and then this, meaning we're going to be doing the support. So, I'm going to be playing a support.
Do I smell stealth?
With a support. Stealth. We're gonna be doing underground, okay?
Oh, I love underground. That's it's hard but fun. And if it's just you and me, we're gonna
actually should we do 2 days later on medium or?
Up to you, my dude. Yo, dude, wait! Today's scenario is scuffle slaughter. Yo!
Wait a second.
We gotta do that, bro.
We have to do it. Cancel the video. We're doing this. Cancel the video title. We're changing the title to
Get the Outer Slickers ready, boys.
I have a triple clicker, so I think that's good enough.
I did? What?
I have a triple clicker, so I think that's good enough.
Wait. Oh no. But have you played this on easy? You beat it on easy, correct?
I'm not sure. I don't think I ever made it out live.
I think I beat it on medium somehow. Don't ask me how.
How?
I said don't ask me.
I know. That's why I have. Where is it? Like, how do I?
They just tend to appear every once in a while.
Can you start one? Because I don't know where.
No, you can't. It's they just spawn in randomly at different difficulties.
Well,
maybe we should just do, whatever we were doing.
Whatever we were doing. Let's try... Let's only do just for the series, let's do everything on easy.
Okay, fine.
Chapter 2 Underground, play, support.
Ow, I need a medic bag!
Please be the sniper. No!
No one plays as a sniper. I hate to break it to you.
Me.
The sniper. No, the sniper. The sniper.
No! Guys.
The only people
except
I've ever-
for me.
Dude, the only people I've ever seen playing as a sniper has been you and Mud.
I think I remember Sussy Ping Lord, the sus boy, the copyright 24/7 Ping Lord.
The demonetization lord.
True! That's his new name, demonetization lord.
If we ever get him into a video, that's what we're calling him. But, I don't- YES! The medic squad team, let's go! That's what I'm talking about! Nice.
There's a level 1 medic, and a level 0 assault.
And you got a level 22 medic. Can you tell I play as medic alive?
No, I can't. Okay, guys, so, the Arc series, will have breaks like this. I just wanted to say, we might upload screenshots from a second Arc World owned by me that we're kind of doing just like as a free time kind of thing. Like, we're kind of bored and we just want to do something.
Yeah, so, it's kind of just a random world.
Yeah, we're I just averagely have admin and just... FBI, open up!
Roll opening!
Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess they're opening it up for us!
Roll opening!
Oh! Why did it make that one noise? That one noise that's probably copyright.
That one detection noise that is probably copyright.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Reloading!
Yes, MP5. Why can't I have an MP7 game? So,
I'm pretty sure that might be either a Mac 10 or an Uzi or something, I don't know.
Why are they on the ground? Like, just no?
What, the zombies with gas can't spawn in here.
Well,
that's your explanation, you're not getting anything else. Reloading!
Well, why can't I have an MP7? Sad.
No.
Because we want entry point MP7.
I will bonk you, so help me.
What?
I will bonk you. Perfect
specimens to bomb. If I had an MP7, I believe that I would be a lot more skilled than that. They have suppressor and everything, because then they wouldn't be able to hear me, so then they wouldn't come, unless it's like their mind is somehow all connected or something.
Yeah, the hive mind. Come on.
But are they?
Come on, use movie sight.
But are they?
No, no, bro. All the zombies are gone. Okay, there it is. I was gonna have to do it. All the zombies are gone. I always forget in this game you can run while reloading. I always forget that for whatever reason. How is this guy so low health already? At least this game is actually somewhat accurate with its suppressor.
FBI, open up!
On my pistol, and it's still pretty loud.
FBI, open up. Aw, come on, I wanna kick it.
We set up fortifications. Start placing down everything you own.
There.
Do you require a medic bag?
Maybe. Check my health.
No, no, you're fine. Your health is in your bottom left corner.
I know. It's 76.
I'm 88. The mirror's fine. So, what dumb things do we have to talk about so that way commentary doesn't absolutely go out the window?
Okay, so, about that new ARK server that we're... Do you guys want to see some small content on it? And, like, see, like, what we build and stuff? So far,
yes,
we decided to build the black site from entry point. Well, I decided to build that. He was able to technically defeat everything in it, and now he technically owns it. So, yeah, that's cool. There we go. Firing. Low ammo.
I love the Glock 18.
Up and shooting at where they aren't.
Huh? No, that's just how bad their FPS is.
What was I shooting at?
Good question. This guy's about to...
What am I shooting at?
Are shooting at things. Are... Yeah.
It's like that 1 meter question. What are you aiming at?
Where is the sea?
Nearby, because it said the Navy locked down this facility. So.
Yeah, we're
either we're in the facility.
And Jerry. Are you kidding me? They changed the music for this? Oh, come on.
I had to turn off the music because it was copyright.
Well, I'm not the one recording, so I don't have that. I'm doing good on top of you.
Yeah, just regen, because, like, we have, like, so many to use, and it was like, I was at, like, that certain amount of health the whole time, and it wasn't changing, so I thought, why not just use it? Why is this so inaccurate?
Well, it's kind of a default weapon for your class, so does that answer your question? Coming, nope, no ball.
There we go. Took some damage.
Do you know the concept of living?
No, I do, but I also
no,
know the concept
you.
Of just getting bored.
Standing there and getting absolutely attacked, and it wants to get the concept of living, but not you know the concept of staying that way.
I know the concept of living, but sometimes I just get bored, so I want to test that limit, so...
Yeah!
Just like now. Come on, please!
Me.
Get Jin gun! Bang! 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 Okay,
I think the boss is here!
Time to use medkit because I'm bored. I don't know.
Wait! Oh, never mind, please.
The
block can't get shredded off.
Woo! You turned around.
And he hit me. He did like 30 something damage, I think. Or 20 something, I don't know. Oh! Watch out. Fly drop. No, they're not fly drop, but you know what. You're smart, you know.
Are we under, like, are we upside down, or where are
we're
we?
We're under those rooms.
Then how did those things come from the floor?
From the ceiling, look up!
Oh.
That was easy.
I thought they came through the floor, I was like, what?
Came through the floor? Did you not see them come from the ceiling?
No, I looked at them and they came out of the floor.
No, they didn't. They didn't.
When my FPS is so bad that happens,
I will bonk you. Easy. Come on, did I rank up? Did I rank up? I didn't.
I don't think
I
ranked
up. I'm sad now, I didn't make it. Return to lobby.
So
is that gonna be all for this video, or is there gonna
yep,
be more?
Yep, that's it for this video, and I'll see everyone in the next one. Whoa. Is there scalpel slaughter?
Oh yeah, it's true. Oh yo, it's not easy, join me if you're on
play. Stories!
Play again!
Oh!
Yeah!
I don't care what class I'm doing.
We need more medics. I want you to join medics.
No.
Intensely, no. Why do you need support? You have no guns. There's no ammo. There's no need for ammo.
I know. But why are those two being support cries? Why are they? There are three. I am making. The first time I made a joke because the other two were supports. But then I actually questioned why are they supports? No, we have three supports and I'm mad.
My day is ruined.
You cut out and it just said, my day is ruined. You forgot to say, my disappointment is immeasurable and my day is ruined.
But wait, dude, what if the support class-
Wait, it keeps on saying teleporting.
And why am I not teleporting? Don't tell me-
No, please, no, come on. You can't pull that.
Surely not, bro. Surely not. Please, no. Please?
Hopefully it's just one kid just stuck. Because their FPS is, like, so bad it's not even working.
Oh, there it is!
I literally just died right there. I think I just changed my voice. My voice is not meant to go that high. Oh.
Load in.
Yep,
load
I definitely
in.
Killed my voice.
Your PC is
my throat is starting to hurt. Load! You know what? Whoever's the last person to load in, we blame. If both of them don't load in, those are the two people that caused the lag, and we blame them for all eternity.
Yeah!
They're sad, depressed nerds,
and not loading. What are their FPS?
I think their ping, internet, and FPS are all broken.
Yeah,
Yeah,
what?
Yep.
Wi-Fi.
Both of them are nerds. Both of them are nerds. Both. No, I'm joking.
Both Bro, why are they?
Both of them are running on PCs that are probably worse than the cool gens.
Yeah, probably.
Because the cool gen, he can join, but then he crashes. It's like after he joins. My eardrums.
No,
do not even think about skipping. You got to see a head, okay, guys? Don't get that mad. It's not that bad. What do you want?
Be satisfied. You got to see something.
Okay, I think I killed my throat, my voice, and everything.
Eat a cough drop.
It's not
consume a cough drop.
High.
Consume a cough drop.
Well, I don't know where I have one.
Why are you staring at the wall, my dude?
Okay, guys. This is the best wall ever. It's
Wait, is there a seeker behind that wall? Is there a seeker behind that wall?
Warning. Biohazard protection needed. How to remove biohazard.
You want to contaminate the specimen?
Hello, sir? Okay, good. His commentary stopped. Come on! Time to cut out a part of him.
Dude.
Mine's faster than yours. I'm faster than you.
No, it's not. It's just a lot slower than normal. Sorry. Okay.
Scanning.
Not that one task in Among Us. Not that one task in Among Us. Interesting.
Please go away so I can read.
Ha ha ha, no context for you. You don't get my storyline.
I think they found out because we have one database.
I think we're getting raided by a Diplo.
Yeah, Diplo's nudging our base into non-existence. Some kid just got nudged out of.
I am the engineer. My dude, I'm the engineer. Yeah, some kid did get nudged to a blizzard. Not the Constructor 2 core explosion sound at all. No. Global reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. I don't know, what do you think?
I think
are you there?
Diplo completely nudged this facility into non-existence. That's what happened.
Alright, that's it. Night vision time, boys. Bahaha, no context for you. No.
The context is Diplo's nudge just into non-existence.
I've got a hammer.
That's the context. Diplo's nudged us into non-existence. And these are the random Trudons that got inside the base after Diplo nudged the wall down.
Strong boy. Thank you. Wahaha, no context for you. Not random game, insert shield sound effects here. Also, I get a hand.
Oh no, I think the Trudons have made it through our, for some reason we have greenhouse doors. Apparently, I think Trudons can actually break down greenhouse doors because of the glass.
Oh, the sounds got copyrighted. No wonder I knew that wouldn't last for long. Ah, that's funny. Oh, there's the enemies.
That's literally...
Is this game one on stealth? That's a lot! Oh. I'm pretty sure these guys do 4 damage a pop. For all intents and purposes, I am the heavy weapon guy of this round. Oh no!
No! I'm gonna get right next to it.
Technically
we have the shield, shouldn't it be fine? Me charges into explosion. I think we need to get our ammo.
How much fuel does this thing use?
Come on, use the ammo. Use the ammo.
I bet. Wait, what would actually be smart is if we, you know the shotgun shell plus screwdriver trick? If you could just do that with a scalpel.
Wait, what?
The shotgun shell plus screwdriver trick, if you could do that with the scalpel. It's an improvised shotgun. Does that work for you?
Yeah. Oh no, I think I.
Oh. Context for you. I am heavy weapons guy.
What are these guys?
Zombo.
Oh! Why do they keep on spamming? Are they being obnoxious like Trudons? Or...
Yeah.
They are Trudons!
Show him go up. I will whack you. Oh, here they come.
Okay, my shield is down.
My shield is down. That's not good.
Oh!
I got him!
Okay.
Oh,
can you please not die?
Help me. Okay, you know what? Don't worry about me. Get up.
And there took down my shield. Already took down my shield. I'm not on low health, you are.
Oh! Risk operation, risk operation.
Oh my god!
Give me an airlock.
Bye bye, kid.
Yeah, he's done for. Yep, there it is. It's gonna be good. Get out of my eyes before we get to the elevator.
I haven't died once.
Neither have I. Well,
neither have I.
Realization.
Neither have I. Realization.
He died 3 times, so we can both laugh at him. Wait, I just realized one of our nerds got nudged by the Diplo.
Oh no. One of the nerds got nudged by Diplo. It's non-existent.
Yeah.
The Trudon's sliced
it,
and then-
He got nudged into the Overseer Arena.
The what?
Don't call the elevator!
Oh, he got nudged into the Overseer
Arena.
Don't
you- We're done for.
I just put down a medkit.
Yeah, so did I.
Should I use one?
Yes. Oh, I have another escape.
This
oh,
kid
no.
just got
oh, no.
back.
I can't move. Help!
Crouch or not crouch?
I'm fine. I press escape and then unpress it.
So the Trudon sliced him up, took him to the Diplo, and then they nudged him into the non-existence of the Overseer Arena.
Yeah, he had a lot of security. Yep, he's gone! Dude, that would have been so much wrong. Oh no! Oh, heck no, there's crying you on this.
I think my shield is down, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, so it's not. Woo! Two HP.
So technically, the Trudons just sliced him up and took him to the Overseer Arena, and the kid's back.
He probably is revived.
Okay, but anyway, so.
I'm on fire.
Anyway, so.
What happened was that Diplo that nudged him into the Overseer Arena
nudged him back out of it. Please! I am going to die! Please help me! No!
Are you dead?
Oh! I guess I'm just gonna keep running. I'm on 5 health. Why is everyone here? No! No!
Bro,
stop!
Bro, I'm all dang here! I'm all dang here!
Stop chasing me!
Bomb protection, save me!
I don't think
I think
the Diplo's coming for you.
Just run.
I think the Trudons are ready to take you to the Diplo. I think they're ready to launch you into the non-existent Overseer Arena and then nudge you back so you don't get tech armor just before you leave alive. The most painful thing. Getting so close to defeating a boss,
oh.
But just don't.
But
go! How am I not dead?
Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient.
Touch
me. I'm alive! That game mode is something right there.
So,
my brain doesn't hurt.
Okay, guys, so that's it for this video, and I'll see you around the next one. Bye.
See you later. Oh.